Listen, I'm telling you, she's no better than the rest, just like before.
And I'm telling you, she's like all the others, but worse.
Crazy. What are you doing? Thank you. But these are not going to help. Oh, God. Am I really a frightened little mouse?
No. And I paid 27 bucks each for these little cakes, so you... Oh, you have, Todd is on the phone. You can take it over here.
Sweetheart. Mom, okay, listen, you remember last night that guy that was groaning?
Groaning? What? No, who's groaning?
No, last night in my hospital room, that guy, my roommate, he was groaning, and then I saw him talking to this mysterious woman with red hair.
Oh, red hair. Yes, I saw her.
The doctor in the hallway.
You did? Wow, okay. She's not a doctor. She's a totally different person.
She's a what?
Yes, and then my roommate disappeared, or I don't know what, but then he and that redheaded woman were definitely involved in some murder plot, and they are trying to kill a Judge Pelican?
Oh, Todd.
There is no Judge Pelican in Portland. Oh. Todd, sweetheart, this is not a good time for me. I will be at the hospital later on.
No, Mom, I'm serious. You have to believe me. I think someone is going to get murdered. And
Todd, you
were medicated. No one is going to get murdered. Todd, why don't you just lie down and calm down, and I will be there very soon.
What is with you not trusting me?
I...
Mom! Mom!